took Charles and they put him in a foster family.
They took him away from his home? I never should have told you. Now he's gonna hate me. This is all your fault.
Stephanie, knock it off. Stephanie, listen, it's not my fault. It's not your fault. We weren't the ones hurting Charles.
Then why'd they have to take him out of his house?
They had to. He wasn't safe there.
What's gonna happen to Charles?
Well, Charles and his father need help, and now they're gonna get it. Sweetheart, please believe me. You did the right thing.
Why do I feel so lousy?
It's a lousy situation, kid. Listen, I realize how hard this was for you. But the bottom line is, thanks to you, thanks to Stephanie, Charles' father can't hurt him tonight.
What made his father so mean?
Look at you, girl.